Hey, what's going on, guys? As you guys know, I am ChooTriz. Today I'm here back with some more Minecraft PlayStation 3 news for ya. And this is a long-awaited topic. I've been waiting for this thing, I'm sure as heck. Think you guys were waiting for this thing just as long as I was. But today I'm pleased to announce that there is a texture pack coming to Minecraft PlayStation 3. That's correct. Last night they tweeted out, some guy actually asked a question, and on the question he asked if there's gonna be Minecraft, if there's gonna be texture packs coming to Minecraft on the PlayStation 3, and 4J replied, yes, there will be. We're testing one at the moment. So that is some huge news for us. I know a lot of you guys have been waiting for texture packs to come up, but we still don't know what type of texture pack it's going to be. We know for a fact it's not going to be a mashup pack. If you guys don't know what a mashup pack, mashup packs are a it's a mix between a skin pack and a texture pack. So you get a default world that was made by 4J, and on the world it's the texture pack. Say for example, if it was like a space game, you have like a space texture pack, it'll be like a spaceship maybe, and then like you'll be kind of like a futuristic texture pack. So it's pretty cool. However, we don't know what texture pack we are getting. It could be one that was already used on the Xbox 360. Maybe they're just testing it out just to make sure it works. Maybe it could be a plastic texture pack or a natural texture pack. We really don't know yet. Or it could be completely different, completely unique, which I'm kind of hoping, you know? I want something to be really unique on the PlayStation 3. So it's something different than the like mainstream like Minecraft, you know? It's something really different. I know a lot of people want to have some texture packs they have on the PC. However, if you guys don't know, texture packs are actually copyrighted, and it actually takes, it may seem like it's just like, oh no, all you have to do is download this texture pack and throw it on your game and you, voila, you have it. That's actually not true. 4J actually explained this to me, that texture packs are copyrighted, so you actually have to go to every single person who worked on that texture pack and find out if you're able to use it on their on your game. For example, DokuCraft. That is a really, really known texture pack on Minecraft PC. And a lot of people like to use it, including myself. That's probably one of my favorite skin packs, or texture packs, I should say, on the PC. And unfortunately, I know 4J tried getting that. And, I mean, they still might be trying to get that for the console versions. However, they have to go to every individual person and every single company and organization that has ever worked on that texture pack in order for it to come up and so you guys can use it. So with that being said, like, I hope that kind of keeps you guys like informed on the whole process of texture packs. It's not as easy as you think. It's not as easy as putting a texture pack on your PC version of Minecraft. It actually takes a lot of time getting the copyrights to work and whatnot. So yeah, I hope you guys kind of understand a little bit more about 4J and the whole process and how it works. However, I'm looking forward to it. They did say it is in testing, so we can expect that to see coming. Hopefully, I'm honestly hoping that we are able to see a texture pack when the new bug fix comes out. If not even sooner, possibly, because they already have the texture pack stuff ready for us. There's the empty slots and stuff like that. If you guys didn't notice, there's empty slots on that. So I mean, we're prepared for the texture pack. I'm ready for it, and I hope you guys are as well. So anyways, that's what I got for you guys. If you would please smack the like button, it'd be much appreciated, and I will see you guys later. I am the number one source of all Minecraft PlayStation news. Stay true. Peace.